Last updated 09/09/17, 9:56 p.m. Mario Balotelli, second from R, celebrates scoring against Monaco. Mario Balotelli scored twice as Nice shocked reigning League One champions Monaco with a 40 win at the Allianz Riviera on Saturday. Italian striker Balotelli converted an early penalty after he had been fouled by Jibril Sidibe and struck again in the second half after Alassani Plea had doubled Nice's lead before the interval. Substitute Ignatius Ganago's late fourth rounded off a comprehensive victory for Nice, who halted Monaco's 24-game unbeaten league run in emphatic fashion. Monaco, who launched their Champions League campaign at RB Leipzig on Wednesday, had opened the domestic season with four successive wins, which had extended their winning league run to 16 matches. But Leonardo Jardim's side were no match for Nice, recently dumped out of the Champions League before the group stage by Napoli and beaten 30 last week at Amiens. Kylian Mbappé found the net on his debut for PSG against Metz in Ligue 1 con climbed into the top 6 after a 21 home win against Dijon despite playing the last 11 minutes with 10 men. Ivan Santini's early penalty, after he had been fouled by Cedric Yamba, was cancelled out by Dijon midfielder Jordan Marie's low strike 7 minutes before the interval. Yamba's own goal 9 minutes from the end secured Con a third straight win before left-back Adama Mangay was shown a straight red card for his 79th-minute foul on Fuad Shafiq. Amiens made it back-to-back wins as they followed up last week's victory against Nice with their first away success thanks to Gael Kakuta's solitary strike in a 10 victory at Strasbourg. Kakuta's second goal of the season in the 13th minute clinched it for Amiens, while Strasbourg were reduced to 10 men in the 78th minute when defender Kenny Lala was shown his second yellow card. Toulouse were held to a goalless draw at Troyes and Nantes secured their second away win of the season by beating 10-man Montpellier 10. Defender Diego Carlos fired Nantes' 76th minute winner when he nestled a free kick in the top corner before striker Giovanni Cio was shown a straight red card in the closing stages for his challenge on the goalscorer.